Tammy Roby. 57 New Hampshire high school football teams started summer practices today. That includes a team with 6 state titles in 7 years. The Bishop Guertin Cardinals have dominated Division II football, but will that continue? Cardinals head coach Tony Johnson surprised everyone by resigning in the offseason. A handful of players then transferred to other schools, but new coach Travis Cody, who comes over from Manchester West, has 88 players in camp, including 28 freshmen.
So far, it's been good. The kids have really responded well. We've talked about the tradition that's here and how we plan to continue that tradition. And with the new staff coming in, just to trust us, be confident in us, and we're going to put them in a position to be successful.